All right, so we know that 16 over 20 reduces to 8 tenths. 8 tenths can be reduced even more, though. I noticed that 8 and 10 have another common factor. So what is the greatest common factor? And what is the fraction that 8 tenths reduces to? Write the greatest common factor here and the reduced fraction here.